And then our second date, boom, she's in my car, we're driving, she's talking about Snowden and social contracts, and I'm like, damn, this hot girl has depth. And I wanted to protect her, and I became this kind of dad. I was like, I'm getting a gun, and you're coming to the desert with me. I was like, you're my woman now.
Hey. Let's go. Bet.
So Katie and I are 17 months apart, and growing up, my mom took every opportunity she could to dress us like twins. She was my constant companion and was and still is my best friend. She was my twin and also my polar opposite. I mean, have you seen her wardrobe? Yeah. But really, she is confident, loyal, and is that ride or die friend we all dream of having. You will never meet anyone more generous, hilarious, fun, and loyal than my little sister. Katie has always been one to see an opportunity and take it. You all know that your girl goes after and gets what she wants.
Sam, you've always brought such joy to our lives. You were a happy child and have grown into an intelligent, caring, and compassionate man. I'm so proud of you. Katie, the first time I knew that you were the one, was when Sam came home for Christmas 2019. He talked about you the whole time. This was unusual for Sam. I couldn't wait to meet you. He'd just never been like this before.
Oh my.
You look so handsome. I just can't believe it. You look like a Ken doll. Can you believe this?
You're the most beautiful friend I've ever seen.
Can you believe this? You are just stunning.
This dress is amazing. Your hair looks amazing. Your makeup looks amazing.
I
never imagined it would be like this.
I took a peek from up top and I just saw the back of your head and you just look so perfect.
My patina? I love you so much.
Oh, I love you too. We're gonna just have the best day. This is gonna be it.
Can't believe you. Oh my God.
And I could see right away why Sam loved this beautiful, intelligent, thoughtful, and kind young woman so very much. We all fell in love with you, Katie.
Katie, today is the first day of the rest of our lives. I love you with all my heart, and every day that I spend with you is the best day of my life. You are everything to me, and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my days with you. You make me the happiest man, Katie. Thank you for teaching me how to love and showing me the meaning of life. It's you and us. I love you, Katie Young. Love, Sam.
Sam, today's the day. Can you believe we're getting married? Literally, who would have thought that a couple wild kids meeting at Big Dean's during Saturday brunch would be soulmates, destined for a life that they both would have dreamed of? Whether it was luck or fate, I thank my lucky stars that I met the most incredible man in the world, a man who loves and protects me and everyone around him, a man who has conviction and depth and wisdom and honesty, a man that will always do the right thing when no one's looking. I didn't know you existed because I didn't think there was an actual man like you. You taught me what true selflessness is, what true compassion and vulnerability is, and mostly, what true love is. I'm so honored to soon be your wife. I will wear the young name as a badge of honor because I couldn't be more proud to become your family. It's you and me for life, Sam. Love, Katie. Wow. I want to thank you guys for being there for me today. This is the most important day of my life. I'm fucking thrilled beyond belief, a little bit terrified, and I just couldn't be here without you. You guys have helped me through thick and thin, and there was a lot of thickness and a lot of thin, mostly thin, unfortunately, because I'm Irish. And I just want to let you all know I love you with all my heart, and you guys, I'm only as strong as I am because I have the strongest men behind me. And every time I look back, you guys are pushing me, and you're always inspiring me from the front, too. I love the fuck out of all of you. I love you all.
Love you, Daddy.
Cheers.
To Sam,
love
you.
I love you all.
It was always my dream to find a loyal, honest, loving, intelligent man. Ideally, with less than 1,000 followers on Instagram. I've spent more time than I'd like to admit talking with energy readers, my spirit guides, getting my tarot cards read, and basically every other witchy, as you call it, thing that you can think of. I had finally reached a point in my life where I was genuinely content with who I was and where I was in life. It was then I met you. My dream man. This is the cheesy part, but I'm gonna say it. Yeah. You make sunsets look different.
Katie, you always say the things that I would laugh at, and then behind closed doors, I would get really insecure about and make sure I don't do. I was like, I don't want to be another bro statistic, you know? I remember you saying, guys never wash the back of their plates. I was like, I do.
They don't.
I never do that. I vow to be the best husband for you because you deserve better than the best. I vow to work tirelessly to make you the happiest woman on earth. I love you so much, Kiki.
Sam, you may kiss your bride.
Channel.